वेपतुश्च शरीरे मे रोमहर्षश्च जायते गांडीवं स्रंसते हस्तात् त्वक्चैव परिदह्यते. माय होल बॉडी इज ट्रेम्बलिंग एंड माय हेयर इज स्टैंडिंग ऑन एंड. माय बो गांडीवा इज स्लिपिंग फ्रॉम माय हैंड एंड माय स्किन इज बर्निंग. So we can imagine what is the situation of Arjuna. Suppose our relatives, brothers, fathers, father-in-laws, and all other dear friends, teachers and relatives come before us taking swords, arrows and guns in their hand, willing to kill us. What would be our situation? They are willing to kill us, the people whom we love the most, and we are supposed to kill them. We are duty bound. The situation would be very, very pathetic. And this is the situation of Arjuna. As soon as he saw, he wanted to see who has come, and when he saw all his relatives who are very dear to me, Bhishma is there, whom I was calling as father, and Bhishma was correcting Arjuna, I am not father, I am grandfather. When he would try to climb on the lap of Bhishma, such Bhishma is now standing with arrows, willing to kill Arjuna, his teacher Drona, and all other people. So this material world is summarized very beautifully as Pavarga in the Vedic literatures. What is Pavarga? So this is very important instruction again. Usually we do not know for what we should follow the Dharma, the scientific rules and regulations for our conduct in life. Why God has given these instructions? And if at all some people follow it, they think it is for economic development. But actually, yes, in the codes of religion, economic development is also mentioned. Dharmarth kam moksh. But actually such religions are cheating religions. It is mentioned in Bhagavatam as Kaitava Dharma. Kaitava Dharma means cheating religion. Just like the purpose of school is to impart education, but the child is introduced into this education system through play school. And he thinks, oh, school is a nice place to go. I am able to play there very nicely. But actually the purpose is to take a child away from the playful sporting so that serious business of education he can undergo. Similarly, when people are not very wise, just like a small child, such dharmas are required, which are called Kaitava Dharma. And in the Vedas it is told, you follow these rules and regulations nicely, do this yajna, do this dan, do this kriya, tap, sadhana, and you will enjoy material fame, name, comfort, spouse, defeat of the enemies and all such things. But what is the real purpose of dharma? That is mentioned in Srimad Bhagavatam. Dharmasya hi apavargasya nartho arthay upakalpate. Hardly people know this. Nobody teaches this. Dharmasya hi apavargasya. Dharma is meant for apavarga, nullifying pavarga. What is pavarga? So many activities which are happening in the world. We have so many nations. We have so many universities. We have so many establishments. We have so many factories, offices, businesses, sports, and so many numerous engagements. But all of this can be summarized in Pavarga. What is Pavarga? So we have wonderful alphabets in the Devanagari. Pa, Fa, Ba, Bha, Ma. This string is called Pavarga, the Pa series. Pa means Parishram. Everyone has to work very hard in the material world. So Parishram is the beginning of this material world. And then after Parishram, there is Fa. Fa means Fena. What is Fena? Sometimes when the horse runs so much, there is foam in the mouth of the horse. So much hard work a person has to do, he will become completely exhausted, fatigued. This fatigue, Fena, is another feature, second feature of material world. We have to work very hard, and Fena, foam starts coming out of mouth. We get tired. And once we work so hard, then what happens? Ba, fa, ba. What is ba? Ba means bandhan. We get some results, either objects, situation, have a high status in the society, or some loving people around us or animals around us. And then we get entangled. We have strong attachment for all these things, positions and people. And that is called bandhan, attachment. What happens because of this bandhan? Bha, bha means bhaya, fear. Then the person is always fearful. When the child attains status of top ranker, he is always fearful. Oh, I may not lose even one mark, otherwise I'll get second rank. Always anxious. If a person becomes rich, he is afraid, I may not lose my wealth. I have purchased a new car, dent may not come in my new expensive car. I have got some relatives, or something may not happen to my relative. Always these thoughts are bothering, and thus a person is always fearful. My people may not go away, spouse may not go away, money may not go away, my reputation may not go away. Thus a person is constantly fraught with fear, and his life becomes very troublesome. And fearing, what happens? Ma means mrityu, death. This is sum and substance of material life, nothing else. The always expected happiness, which gives satiation to the heart, never comes about because a person does not know the science of the self, being part and parcel of Supreme Self. He never counts Krishna in his calculations like Duryodhana. We simply want Krishna's energies, armies. Even though we approach God sometimes, just like Duryodhana approached Krishna, we approach God not for God, but for God's opulences, God's strength, God's army, God's wealth, but never for God. And that is why pavarga happens. So dharma means dharmasya hi apavargasya. Real purpose of dharma is to stop this hard parishram, stop this constant fear, and which is because of material attachments, and stop the process of death. This is the aim of human form of life. After evolution through so many species, finally we have got this human form of life. Tunam yatet na patet anumrityu yavan. Before death arrives, we should prepare ourselves that there is no more death. We should become immortal after this death. This is the preparation, but we have no knowledge. So we have to understand, just like using science, we have stopped certain diseases. Similarly, using the science, wonderful science which is mentioned in Bhagavad Gita, leading our life basis those principles, we can stop death also, just like diseases have been stopped, some diseases. All the diseases can be completely stopped, and death can be stopped by following the scientific regulative principles of the Bhagavad Gita. And that is the aim of human form of life, preparation for immortality. Thus, Dashrath Maharaj, when he met the sage Vishwamitra, who came to meet him in his court. So when we meet each other, we generally ask, how are you? How are you doing? How your family members are? But what can you ask a sage? So, the father of Lord Ramchandra, Dashrath Maharaj, asked, "Ai histam yattat punarjanma jayaya." My dear sage, how are your endeavors going on to win over this repeated death? Punarjanma jayaya, repeated birth and death. This is the aim of human form of life. This is the purpose of dharma. Otherwise, the situation is like that of Arjun, fraught with anxieties.